What's up, y'all? This is Hussein Nasser from iGeometry, bringing you software engineering by example. I'm having a beautiful walk here in the rain. Not really raining, just a little shower. Beautiful Redlands, California. It's beautiful weather. I love this weather. Look at that. This is the most beautiful weather I ever can ask for, really. You know, it's just cloudy. Oh yeah, guys, yeah. So I want to talk about nice topic today. Another software engineering stuff. So I'll discuss about scaling. Yeah, so what does scaling mean? And as a software engineer, when you heard this word, it's a very overloaded word. And yeah, it's a very overloaded word because it means it depends on what component you're working on. This word can mean different kind of scaling. So could there is the data scaling. So how much data can you put in a certain database, right? There is the horizontal server scaling, where if I want to distribute my load or my application into different servers, but I want to do it on multiple machines instead of doing it on one single server, right? So I want to put my service into different machines, and then I want to scale that, right? So that's like horizontally scaling, if you think about it. And there's the vertical scaling, where I want to scale one server deeply. So that means I want to beef up my resources in one single machine to make it take the load. So that's like kind of vertical scaling. And a lot of traditional applications, databases like Oracle, require vertical scaling. You have to have a very big server, beefy machine to handle these loads, right? And a lot of new applications, like almost all the relational databases, require vertical scaling. They do claim that there are the newer versions, they have horizontal scaling, but yeah. Well, it's just addition, but traditionally it's like that, vertically scaling things, right? So yeah, so that's just a quick vlog about scaling. What do you think scaling means when you hear this word, in your opinion, guys? So write in the comment section below. See you on the next one. Goodbye.